Runners sent on their way from the 1600 meter marker. Not a bad beginning this one. Off to lead them is Nick Jagger. Siddhartha's second. Teppanyakin, the yellows, back in third position, and they're followed by Personal Question. Pearly King is on the outside. Hamlin Bay is caught wide out in the early stages. They're followed by Banjo Bay. Further back is Pax Turner. Tazar's giving them about 8 or 9 lengths start with Prof Tiger. Pilgovan stars the trailer. That's about 10 lengths off the leader. Nick Jagger is in front past the 1,000-meter disc. Teppanyaki's with the yellow. Siddhartha's at the rail. Hamlin Bay, the red sleeves and cap. And then Personal Question is fifth with Pearly King. Banjo Bates, his eyes on the inside, Paxa Turner's on the move. That now moved up to be 4 lengths off the leader as they go to the 600-meter marker. Further back is Prof Siger, and at the back, Pilgovan Star. As they move to the entrance to the straight, Nick Jagger makes play out in front by a half. In second, Teppanyaki. Towards the inside, Siddharth. Hamlin Bay's on the outside, Pearly King between the two. Personal Question is on the inside, then Banjo Bay, Paxa Turner comes out. Teppanyaki the leader, Siddharth down the inside. Pearly King is on the outside, and now it comes down to Teppanyaki, but Siddharth. Siddharth comes on well, and down the inside, Cesar. The four of them across the track, Siddharth. Cesar's coming on powerfully, and Pearly King on the outside. Pearly King, Cesar gets mighty close. Here comes the line. Pearly King won it. Cesar second, and Siddharth ran third. A ding-dong struggle, but it's going to go to Pearly King, number 10. Their Miesque's approval under Warren Kennedy will just prevail from Cesar on the inside in the red. Siddharth between the two of them, but number 10, Pearly King's going to record its second win from 47 outings and will put its head down just on the line to win it. Pearly King won it. Second placing is Cesar on the inside, a half head. Third to Siddharth, Teppanyaki runs into fourth. Further back in the run is Pilgovan Star. And then came Prof Tiger, followed by Hamlin Bay, Personal Question, Nick Jagger, Pax Aturno. We'll take a look at that head-on shortly, then Banjo Bay. But number 10, Pearly King, is returning 7 rand a win, 1 rand 20 a place, and fights on courageously. Siddharth is with the white noseband and the gold cap, and Teppanyaki is between the two of them. Cesar's on the inside. Pearly King, Cesar. Those are the two from Siddharth, and it just goes to Pearly King. Cesar back second, Siddharth third, and Teppanyaki fourth. Eighth and last time, Craig Peters signing off.
Pearly King has never run too far off them or in recent form, and rewarded to get that second win. Well done, it's been consistent.
Yeah, he's knocking on the door for a long time now. It takes time for his second win, but he make it. I just want to say well done to Mr. De Klerk, Mr. Erasmus in Joburg, and a perfect ride by Warren. He do exactly what he asked of him, and he pull it through. Thanks.
Excellent, well done. Let's speak to Warren. Well done, Warren. It was a gutsy finish. You had Bonge and Sean going the hardest. I thought for a starter too, Sean had timed it right.
Yeah, Sean moved up on the inside. I didn't see him, and I thought, you know, he also timed it right. He got ahead of me, but this was really, once he saw Sean, he dug down and he got there.
Yeah, good win.
Yeah, very good win. You know, just well done to Chris and to Mr. Rasmus and the family. Well done. I thought the right race for him today, Mr. Laffs. Yeah. I rode him in a 1400, a little bit short of his best, 2 lengths behind horse like Storm Surf. Yeah. Glad to be good enough for a field like this.
Well done, Warren.
Cheers, thanks.
Chris, well done. You had a slow start to the day with travel problems, but it's mapped out nicely. You bred a winner, you've owned a winner, and you've owned a runner-up, so it's been a good day.
No, it ended up being a wonderful day for us. Yeah. It's a pity we couldn't have the other runners. A couple of them we thought would have had chances, but hell, you've got to be grateful when you get them. So we are, and we want to thank Ivan and the whole team. You know, we're a big team on the farm. It's a family business. We breed them, we race them, and everybody is participating, and thanks to everybody and to Warren. You know, it's nice to have a jockey who really wants to win.
Yeah, it's great.
Then he does. It's wonderful.
Well done, Coors. Many more.
Thank you, Paul.
There we go. There's one of the directors here, Coors de Klerk. Him and his stud, they're doing a great job, and they've had a wonderful run lately. And Pearly King has put it together, bred by Golden Acres. And that concludes our meeting. Racing again on Sunday.